Hey guys, welcome back to the shop. In this video, I'm going to be modifying this Dodge tube axle to fit the Ford Spindles.
Thank you.
All right, so we got everything back together here now. The deal with this front axle is it's not a Ford axle, but I have these nice Ford round back spindles that I wanted to use. And the kingpin size is different from the axles. The Ford kingpin is about 20,000 bigger than the hole on the axle. And on one side, I was able to just ream that out with a 13/16 reamer, and so that kingpin would slide right in. But the other side of the axle was very badly pitted on the inside, so you saw that I actually had to make a sleeve for it. I reamed it out to 1 inch and then sleeved it so that kingpin could slide in there nicely. And it worked out very well. They're sitting on there really nicely. The wheels look great. I also drilled a couple holes behind here for the steering stops, as you can see that on both sides. So the thing with that is once the wheel goes over all the way, it won't hit the hairpins right there because there's not very much clearance there, as you can see. But that'll prevent the wheel from turning into those right there. And that turned out great as well. You also saw I modified these bolts here to take those grease fittings there, so you can keep your spring mount there nice and lubricated so that won't dry out. And it works really well. Suspension there, it's got a little bit of a spring to it, not a whole bunch, but it never did. So that's pretty much all I have for you in this video. It was kind of more of a specific project, but I really enjoyed this because it was fun modifying that existing axle to get the spindles to fit on there as if they were meant to be that way. So that's pretty much all I have for you in this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.